My name is Ilse Barajas, and I will be making a cheese tamal.
Hi, I'm Monica Stewart, originally from Peru, and I'm making Peruvian tamales today for Long Beach City College.
The difference between tamal de Mexico is that I am making it vegetarian. So the reason I'm making it vegetarian is because traditionally you use lard in it, so I will not be using it. I will be replacing it with oil.
I think the main difference is the seasoning. We season the masa. So yeah, they're both great tamales, just a little difference in our cultures.
So in Mexico, we use hojas. So they're from the corn, they're husks. And then this is my masa that I use. So it does not have any lard in it.
We already made the masa. This is the masa.
Something that we do in my family is that we add potato in it. So it's something that I took from my grandmother.
We'll put some chicken, some aqui amarillo, and I like to split the olives so all sizes get some in.
And I'm gonna be putting some tomato and some jalapenos in there as well. And then we're just gonna wrap it. Buen provecho.
And then we roll it up. Felices fiestas from our families to yours.